the seas you sail, and my across the void I am watching you. The young lovers you freed, their souls are together now, at peace where I may not follow. And yet, others still think are beyond my reach. That binds them continues to spread like a plague, driven by the desires of a dark and twisted mind. If it is not ended, calamity shall surely consume the Sea of Thieves. In life, I was entrusted with a great treasure, one that lifts the veil which hides the spirit world from living eyes. So precious was this artifact, it came with me to my grave. I am naught but bones and dust, and now you too must sink into the dirt and the worms and the blood of a forgotten past. Steel your nerve. Trapped in the living world. Use its writings to claim my treasure and put those lost souls to rest. Now go! First, seek my sarcophagus, for my greatest treasure still lies within.
What's on the horizon today? Go wherever the wind carries you.
last! I almost forgot the sound of your own beautiful voice. Well, I'm not hanging around here. I'm off.
Is it over? Is my nightmare finally at an end? Ah, the sweet tranquility of death beckons at last. I have much to say on all subjects.
Come to see old Dinger, have you?
lot. I am in your debt, but for now, I must leave this wretched place. I'd be proud to sail alongside you.
Turned my lantern and proven your mettle by freeing the spirits. But your fate is still tied to the Morningstar. Not only her crew, but to the vessel herself. The evil behind these binding curses is a powerful skeleton lord named Graymarrow, who seeks to claim the shores of gold for himself. Binds those who oppose him so that they may never return aboard my ferry and avenge themselves upon him. To find this Graymarrow, speak to shipwright at Daggertooth. She knows the whereabouts of the Morningstar and holds secrets of her own.